Happy Monday. We have Penny and Barrett's F1 Sheepadoodle puppies, and they're 6 weeks old. And we've got them in the living room for some playtime, which they really enjoy. They love to wrestle and play with each other. They love toys, and they love just exploring new things. Hopefully we'll have some pretty days so we can get them outside in the next couple of weeks. And the families have just made their puppy picks. So we've got a couple more weeks with these babies before they'll go to their family. We'll see if we can see the puppies, find them all individually. This is Pink Girl. That was Green Boy saying, huh? Yeah, that's Green Boy. There's Aqua Girl. Here's Silver Girl. Here's Blue Boy. Trying to get Scarlet Girl, but she's all at my feet. Here's Red Boy. Aqua and Silver playing with the same toy, which Aqua's the biggest puppy in the litter and Silver's the smallest. So here's Scarlet. She's got some pink fuzz. Orange Boy. You can see his face. He's intent on this toy. This Purple Girl. Here's Yellow. As the puppies are getting older, we get to do lots of things with them. So we'll be giving them their first sandy cut soon to give them a better introduction to grooming, in addition to the little toothbrush, electric toothbrush drill we do. We'll be introducing them to crates. And continue just with toys and textures and places and stuff. So our Bernie Doodle puppies, we put home this past weekend, standards, but we have a new litter of minis. So you can see them on the Bernie Doodle puppies page. They're Movie Monday this week. It's Green Boy. I think this is Yellow Girl. Yes, that's Yellow Girl. Here's Green Boy. We'll just watch the puppies play for a few minutes. And then we'll see you next week at Ocoee River Doodles with our Sheepadoodle boys. Puppies, puppies, puppies!